with prior research with UCI, we figured out that one of the primary sources of lead contamination in the city of Santa Ana is leaded gasoline, and now we're in the stage of trying to implement a project to solve this problem. Last year, we successfully got the city to pass some soil lead related policies in their general plan update, including like access to blood lead testing, as well as prioritizing bioremediation when remediating the soil. Bioremediation is using native plants and fungi to absorb lead out of the soil. We focus on this approach because it's ultimately cheaper than traditional remediation, where they just kind of relocate that soil and it's likely going to go to another like low-income community of color and just make it somebody else's problem.
The vision that we developed with OCEJ is to train a network of community residents who can measure and remove lead from the soil in Santa Ana. In stage one, we will focus on a pilot site in downtown Santa Ana, where we will train an initial cohort of residents. And then in stage two, this cohort will reach out to their neighbors in the most vulnerable census tracts to train them how to bioremediate the soil in their own backyards. And then in stage three, we will process the data that we collected in stages one and two to evaluate the success of the project and to work toward building future cohorts of soil practitioners.
We're going to be using our research and our lead vulnerability index to pinpoint the hotspots of soil lead contamination, and then compare that to the data with leaded paint in Cal Enviro screen to see if there's a correlation. Bioremediation is ultimately cheaper than traditional remediation, but we do need some resources for this project. We're going to be needing XRF scanners, native plants and fungi, and then tools to set up the pilot site. One of our challenges is making sure that the soil lead practitioners are safe. So we're going to have an in-depth training to make sure that we're protecting their health and make sure that they're also paid for their hard work.
We are excited to work with OCEJ to develop a digital archive through which we can document this project, but also make the data that we collect publicly available. This archive will be hosted at the University of California, Irvine, and already includes material about soil remediation in different settings.
We'll know if the strategy was successful by not only testing the levels of lead in the soil, but also surveying the soil lead practitioners on their knowledge of the bioremediation process and if they can teach it to the future cohorts.